Okay, so let's continue from where we left off last time. So what we wanted to do was go back up here. See where we produced the keys we got. Jumping those guys. Don't I have the same? No, I have the same. Just keep using those I have already. Where that leads. Let's go back down there and see where the other way go leads. To get back. We could also go this way. Dead end, it seems. So, okay. Back from where we came from. Tend to drop a lot of firebombs, it seems. And then go here. maybe we should go back just in case and rest at the bonfire. So we don't spawn too far away if we die. So let's just sit here. Check out the stare down. Oh, forgot about that guy. One behind that seems. Is there something over here? There's a merchant, I believe.
Well now, you seem to have your wits about you, hmm? Then you are a welcome customer. I trade for souls. Everything's for sale.
Let's buy that key as well. This box.
Thank you kindly.
I should be able to do a couple of more stuff at the bonfire, I believe. I have the ability to store items. Seems like it's close to where we came before. We can actually just drop down here, it seems. A little bit cramped in there. Choose humanity to reverse the Halloween again. As I said, we now have access to the to store items in the box here. The bonfire. That may be useful when we get some of the bar souls, so we don't end up using them for normal souls instead. Which I don't really want to do. So storm. Much better than last time. And then that door. So let's just go back. I think we can open this door now. Yeah, that was the residence key I bought from the merchant. Opens this stash. Pine resin. Which we will be using at some point. There's a boss that we will use it for. A little bit. Maybe we should try to kill the Black Knight. Maybe we can do that. Get past him. This will help us stay alive a little bit longer. Hopefully. Can't get into that. Worth a try. And this is the bridge again, I believe. Yes, we can open this door now. At least. So let's go down here. can open the door up here if I'm not mistaken. That will be a shortcut. Yes. So this is close to the bonfire over there, so we can just run through the door here and down so we don't have to go the long way next time. Is insane. We want to go back. Since I don't have that much HP and these guys hurt a lot. So let's go back and see if we can level up a little bit. To endurance just to make the bleed resist a little higher and get some more stamina. Much was it for another level? 3000. Don't think that's enough. So let's go up here instead. Another area we can progress. So this is the dragon area. Seems to be God, Undead a little bit. I've seen other people been able to get it to jump down. Not sure what makes it jump down or what doesn't. It seems like if it sees the player, it just breathes fire. Pressing is. Doing that, it eventually jump down when that's a kid. Oh, okay. So it did something different this time. If I just wait and cover for a bit, does it jump down then? Yeah, that seems to be the trigger. No. I want to get the bonfire in there, but a little tricky it seems. Maybe I should have dodge roll or something. Try to do that beneath. Up there. Between the legs of the dragon. It doesn't have shot. Can I just run now? No, couldn't. It just seemed to be a little delayed. crossbow, but I can't. Ah, it's down. If I do this. Nice. Get over this now. Dragon still there? No. Okay. So, the dragon seems to have. Saved a much stronger left. So, it seems like the entire purpose of the dragon was just to protect the bonfire. Really anything else, so well, at least it's gone now. Okay. Could take a bit more entrance, but could also go with vitality. Let's go with strength. Could be nice to be able to use the Black Knight Greatsword. Perhaps. Still have the guy up there. But let's go to the Firelink Shrine again and just rest over there so we can try to deal with. Not bad. Might take a couple of attempts, but it's kinda in the way right now. transfers to Calor. Would be nice if I had some more equipment. Clearly I don't have. Okay, so I'm not lucky enough. But I do get a lot of size 9 shards right now. That we can use to root the Zweihander. Maybe we should do that, actually. Since we've gotten so many of them, let's just see if we can upgrade Zweihander.
Well, you need it.
The next one requires 3 times my shots.
Get yourself.
Let's just hit back up. See if I get more lucky with killing the sorcerer this time. Priest or whatever he is. Kill all his followers if we are able to do that. Nice. Ah, he's dead now. I don't believe he respawns, so at least he's gone for the next time. We don't survive this. Get all of them. Seems like it. Nice. Now let's just write stone here. This guy. Ooh,
still human, are you? Then I am in luck. Could you help me? As you can see, I am stuck without recourse. Thank you. Yes, sincerely. I am Knight Lautrec of Karim. I truly appreciate this. And I guarantee a reward. Only later. Yes, very sorry. Your reward will have to wait. I've just been freed. Allow me some time.
Someone Sula. This is boss fight. Yeah, let's just summon Sula. Gargoyles, we should fight right here. Really didn't need to go there for this. I believe every time we use Solar and kill a boss, we get one of those sun medals. Sunlight medals, which we will need for the Warrior of Sunlight Covenant. To ring the bell, which is one of the two bells we need to ring to be able to progress. another helmet, so choose that one instead. It's quite a bit better than the one we used before.
Greetings. I am Oswald of Kareem, the pot. Thou appearest to lack faith. Yet magnanimous are the gods. Cometh thou to confess or to accuse? For indeed all sin is my domain.
Buy the blood bile ring and the poison bile ring from this guy. Huh. Don't know if I think it's worth to buy the ring, actually.
No, what will
I would rather just the blood. Let's get down to Firelink Shrine. Level up a little bit. Use all the silver items we have. Go to 24th ring. Maybe we should do this, I think. We'll also put the private decks. Need the dex for the like a great sword, but we also need a lot of strength. Let's do this just so we have a little more HP.
Why, what a surprise! I didn't expect you to make it. Oh, somebody rang the bell. Wait, was it you? You never give up, do you? I don't know how you do it. Well, don't stop now. Only one more. But it's going to be suicide.
accept it. I am grateful to you for freeing me. Not enough for you? Well, let's not be greedy now. You again. Our futures are murky.
Hello. I realize that I have requested that we retain our distance. But I also want you to know that it is not meant in ill will. Here, take this as a token of peace. No, go ahead. It's for you.
Let's go into the forest next. Forest is over here, maybe. To talk to the smith.